Sister, none of them were adventurous. They were able to sharing cross-border outside the territory. 21st and 22nd, 9 to 2 on the 21st, 4 to 6 on the 22nd, there will be refreshment and demonstration of spirit. Come, God has a call upon your life. Please come. Let's seek the gift of Jesus as we trust God for fresh fire. Now, it shall come to pass, I said, at the end of the it shall come to pass in that day. In that day, that is body shall be taken away from off the shoulder. Is yoke from off the neck, and the yoke shall be strong because of the anointing. Everybody say the anointing. Say the anointing. Say the anointing. So Isaiah said, it shall come to pass in that day. It shall come to pass. In that day, that his body shall be taken away from off the shoulder. In that day. Now, but there is a word before it shall come to pass. It starts with what the Dutch poetry do, they call it conjunction. It is used to join two sentences. So let's go back to the Bible one more time. Please, look your Bible. Look your Bible. Verse 27. And it shall come to pass. Now, for you to understand, you look for the verse before there. God was speaking to his children. And he started the word. And how can you start this sentence with a conjunction?
Children, you are not what to do, but you are seated here. I come to you and I say, my God, this
structure with that government.